Alright, sir. First, anong masasabi niyo dun sa decision?
It's a disaster. The judge is not practicing his duty as a judge. I feel the judge was, intimidated. He's so afraid of the communists. And as per my information, the judge accept money here. That's the information. I have no proof. But this is the kind of judge that you have here. You know, how could we be guilty? In my case, there is only one witness that says I was seen. But only, ito yung nangyari lang after 9 years. But before that, the same witness had made, came out with series of, or a number of testimonies, affidavits, and oral testimonies. Three oral testimonies did not say anything about my participation.
So, sinong witness to
si Manalo, Raymond Manalo. But when he was called to witness in this court, bigla siyang nagbago ng statement na nakita din daw ako one time noong pinasundo yung mga babae. Ang original na statement niya is sinundo yung dalawang babae ng tao ko daw. Daw. So hearsay. That after 9 years, sinabi niya nakita din daw niya ako na nandun sa sasakyan. Why only after 9 years? Sabi niya nakita din daw niya ako. That is the nearest that he could bring me here in this case. Yun lang pinakamalapit.
General, may sinasabi.
The rest, wala na.
May sinasabi po kayo kanina na Osorio, sinisigaw niya kay
Piscal. Si Osorio, look ha, this is the part of the Lima and this prosecutor Novera. Osorio was only provided to me by the army when I requested for additional security because of the militants activities during hearing at the preliminary hearing at DOJ. Mm-hmm. Palagi silang nagrarally doon, may threat sa akin. So I requested additional security. The army provided me Staff Sergeant Osorio. A very innocent guy, walang kaalam-alam, pumunta doon. And then, he was pictured, kinuha ng picture. And then sinabi na itong taong ito ay kasama rin sa kidnapping. How could that be? Kung ikaw ay kasama sa kidnapping, will you appear in that hearing na nandun lahat ng witnesses nila, nandun yung mga agrabyado? Gago ba si Osorio will do that? Ang gago ba ako na I will do that also? If I know na kasama siya, kung talagang may alam kami?
Sir, sabi,
he was just,
sabi ng mga nasa labas, ilabas nyo raw si Karen and Penny and Shirley Kadapa.
Ilabas nila. I don't care. Hindi ko alam. I don't care. Kung ilabas nila, kung sino mang maglabas, no? Don't ask me on that.
Sir, ano masasabi nyo? Sinabi ni
paano ko ilabas? Are you telling me na tinatago ko? No.
Sir, in the last few years, nag-try ba kayong mag-effort na hanapin din yung dalawa to prove your innocence?
When I was active, of course, nagtanong ako sa mga tao, ano, nung civilian ako, wala na akong power to, ano, I concentrated on my family. Of course, nakikibalita na lang ako.
Sir, sir, yung napasigaw kayo kanina din sa judge, dala ng emosyon.
Anong dala ng emosyon? That is honest to goodness assessment of his character. That he is not
kuya nagpapa-interview.
Hindi siya matinong judge. Diba? Hindi siya matinong judge.
Sabi niya i-confront daw niya kayo. Ano?
Correct, go ahead. Kung makontempt nila ako, go ahead. Ano ba? Eh, makukulong na ako ng for life. Ano pa yung contempt?
Mm-hmm.
So, what will happen with contempt?
Sir, so
it might make my life easier kung ikulong lang nila ako dito. Di ba?
Sir, so bilibid daw kayo ikukulong? Anong...
I really don't know. Pero I just want the people to be clear with this. Na this judge erred in his decision. He just concentrated on the evidence of the prosecution and he is good at words. Pinaganda lang niya siguro. I've not read it. But si tiyak ako, pinapaganda lang niya yung argument ng prosecution and rejecting our arguments.
General,
the case is very simple eh. Napakasimple lang.
Naka-prepare na po ba kayo for a life in Bilibid, sir?
No, I'm not prepared. Now, in the case of Colonel Antotado, he was only pinpointed as allegedly nakita din ni Manalo after how many years or months na nagsabi naman si Manalo na wala naman siyang sinabi tungkol kay Anotado. But when he was seen at Supreme Court for DC, yung nag-accuse sila no, Court of Appeals, nakita niya na nalaman niya na batalyong commander ito sa Bataan. So tinuro na niya, oh yan, nakita ko yan. And then he added in his statement, following statements, sinama na niya si Anotado na nakita daw niya. And he never did that before. Wala siyang sinabing ganun. Akin din, wala rin sinabi, nakita ako, whatever. So, yung sinabi niya na nakita daw ako ni Manalo, sabi ni Manalo na nakita niya ako, that was, I think, May or June, hindi siya tiyak. In which case, hindi posibleng ma-connect dito kay Kadapan because the Kadapan case happened, incident happened in June. Pero sabi niya, nakita daw niya ako sometimes in May. How could that be an evidence against me for the Kadapan case? Wala. Diba?
Sir, do you have words for the families of Sherlyn and Karen?
No need.
Sir, are you denying all the accusations laban sa'yo?
From the beginning. Up to now.
Lancer ng testimony ng witnesses.
Ano no?
Lancer ng testimony.
Of course, lahat naman imbinto eh. May truth siguro on some instances, no? Kasi hindi
like
naman siguro sila magpag ano.
Pero,
but yung sa akin, kay Usuri, kay Notado, there's no truth to that.
Ano yun?
I don't know kung ang pinagsasabi nila, pero basta specifically, yung sa akin, kay Usuri, kay Notado, never na magiging totoo yun. Only that this judge, Lily, he did not just eared, he intentionally made us guilty, hugas kamay, para ipasa na lang kung saan. Ganyan ang ginagawa niya.
Hindi ka ba nangangamba sa security mo sa bilibid?
My life has always been threatened from the beginning. So, wala na yung kabakaba na yan. Mine is just justice. So, posible. Justice, not only for us and our family, for the people. Because this case is known to everyone. Diba? So, it's justice for the people. Kasi, ginilty mo yung tao na walang kaalam-alam.
Sir, do you wish you were never arrested in 2014?
Of course.
Do you think magkakaroon kayo ng reprieval sa Court of Appeals when you ask for an appeal?
What do you mean?
Do you think na magtutwist yung decision, it will become an
appeal? If the justice is there, will be truthful, then there's no way that we can be guilty. Unlike this judge, he is not truthful. He is dishonest. He is dishonest to himself.
Sir, bakit palagi niyo, sir, na kayo ang pinakatinuro dito sa kaso na sa dami opisyal ng...
I have been the enemy of the militants and the communists since the beginning ng nasa servisyo ako. Highlighted lang yan nung kernel na ata ako after din ano na. Pero noon pa man, kalaban ko na yan sila nung battalion commander pa ako, earlier, in the 60s, I mean the 80s.
Sir, sabi mo,
because I am aggressive against them.
Sabi,
and why should I not? Why not? Eh, trabaho ko yun eh. Ini-misinvestate sila.
Sir, may binanggit ka kayo na sabi mo tumanggap na, may info ka na tumanggap ng pera sa judge. Kanina
wala akong hard info, but that is the... Ano rito? Rumor. It's a rumor. I'm rumor mongering. But that is the, you know, in fact, that's near to public knowledge already here in Bulacan.
Kanino daw galing yung pera ko sa kanya?
Of course, sa lahat ng mga akusado, nilibre niya, originality niya for money. I have no proof of that. Pero yan ang usapan dito.
Sir, sabi mo nadamay lang yung dalawa niyong staff, yung pong officers
niyo. Itong... Dinamay, sinadyang dinamay, hindi nadamay, sinadyang dinamay nila. And it is the creation of Dilima. Because Dilima said that nung inano kami, nung nagpa-ano ng lesson yung army, na huwag daw tanggalin si Susuryo because it will weaken my case, the case against General Palparan. Ganun kagago, di ba? Because Dilima wants to, ano eh, that time he wants to run as senator. So she was trying to take advantage of media. Pag nahuli nga naman niya ako, napakulong niya ako, eh malaking score para sa kanya.
General, you have a message for the president.
Well, I hope the president, I don't know, the president has nothing to do with this. If he has anything, kung mayroon siyang magagawa, well, I think it could save people. Kung sakali.
How?
But this is in the this is in different branch. So I don't expect the president. But if he can do something, then why not? I don't.